When the fourth cataclysm begins, laborers such as yourself will be among the last led to the butchery. So, make the most of your extra time.
You are just a bundle of joy, ain't you? You have a good day with your crazy self. Wow, I wonder what train he taking.
Is he going on the tracks?
Oh, man.
Hey, I'm here about the receptionist job.
You're hired.
Cool.
Oh, ma'am? Hi, ma'am. If you're waiting for takeout, you should really wait downstairs.
Oh, it's the magazine was here, so I don't know. I just thought that might be your waiting room. Also, I got chased by a ghost. The ghost I saw was down by the platforms. Come on, this way.
Ladies, we may just be moments away from contact with a Class 4 semi-anchored entity. How exciting!
A what?
Basically, a spooky ghost.
Symbol again, just like the one from the Aldrich Mansion.
Thank you. another book about this.
Ghost incident. They'll understand.
What part of that would they understand?
This is the way we want to be going.
Focus
on old Smurfy.
I guess he's going to Queens. He's gonna be the third scariest thing on that train.
I almost got killed.
Yeah, I know. It was so awesome.
All right, well, what do you think?
It's just a lot of bits and pieces. I'm pretty sure none of it's supposed to be in the subway, though.
What's that weird thing the guy said to the lady from the subway?
Fourth cataclysm. I'm joining the club.
The thing is, this isn't really a club. It's a scientific research group.
And I understand that. But let me tell you something. I read a lot of nonfiction. And you guys are really smart about this science stuff, but I know New York.
You're in.
Okay. Cool, thanks, bye. The Stonebrook Theater? There's a goat on the loose.
I'm gonna load up the car.
Are you the Ghostbusters?
Yes, we're the Ghostbusters.
Class 3? Possibly a class 4 vapor.
Anyway, if you just mosey around, you'll probably bump into it.
Huh, all right. Well, we know it's down here somewhere. Let's split up, and if you see anything, get on the walkie. Figure this out. No, but it takes a professional to capture one. We need to get it out in the open.
Better be careful with this ride, or Uncle Bill will be beyond crazy.
Thank you.
ghost.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We put a ghost in a box.
Hello, welcome. Welcome to our laboratory.
Is now a bad time?
Actually, it is. Why don't you call and make an appointment?
It's actually a perfect time. We just took a break. Did you have a seat right there?
Let's start light and easy. So why are you pretending to catch ghosts?
Well, I think you should see it.
Okay, and you're gonna risk it for him. For that guy? Who cares if he's impressed? Come on!
Oh, what a shame.
We're showing him.
No!
Oh, come on!
Well, it has been a real pleasure getting to meet you and learn about your work.
That's gonna leave a bruise.
We gotta get it back! Let's split up. Walkie if you see anything. And if we see any other ghosts, be sure to bag them.
Hey, guys. Guys, is this thing on?
We hear you, Kevin. What's up?
Someone just called about something attacking the Something Institute. Said they're in real deep something.
Okay, so running that through the Kevin to English translator. Sounds like there's trouble at the Higgins Institute. Any takers?
I'm already on the other side of town. Sorry.
Well, I'm busy trying to zap a ghost cat out of a tree, so I guess that leaves,
Yeah, okay, I'm on it.